Why, hello there. I got my Pixel sunglasses on. Got my Nintendo controller. There's that NES game over there. It must be time. Must be time for a little bit of. So, today we are playing Championship Pool. And yeah. Surprisingly interesting options in this game. It was actually endorsed by the Billiard Congress of America. And it's got a bunch of different variations on pool, including a multiplayer option that you don't see very often in most games. Freestyle. It basically just gives you a pool table, and you and your friends can make up the rules to the game. It's just pretty much a pool table, just the pool mechanics, and it doesn't limit you in any way, shape, or form, so you can just do whatever. Pretty cool of them. Came out in 1993 for the Nintendo, Super Nintendo, Game Boy, Genesis, and computer. All right. Let's go ahead and queue up some rack 'em up, whatever. Pool. Let's check out this freestyle and see if it really is just whatever. Oh, yeah, well, there's the break. Okay, so you can view close, far. And you show numbers or high numbers, okay. I guess the stripes are black. Select. And you press A and you kind of get a preview. All right. So yeah, you just do whatever. Cool. Tournament, I guess we'll play a tournament. A 9 ball or 8 ball, I don't really know. The complete rules of some of the pool games anymore. And the music is very repetitive. Where's the sound? Yeah, I just noticed that it's a little low. You're not missing much, trust me. It's suggesting that I whack here. So I whack there. Because I didn't send at least a 4 rack balls to a rail, okay? Your opponent laughs at me and forces me to break again. And yes, the music just at one point just stops and then starts back up. I have to hit this ball first because it's 9 ball. So I know the rules really well. My opponent sank some balls and then missed. Now it's my turn. Thank you. need a little more stankiness on it. Good thing this isn't just a D-pad where I gotta just tap and pray. Oh wait. Okay, that's looking like it's gonna... Oh, you game, you! Sank one. What? Why'd it go through it like? Oh, that's just. Charlie, I thought I was like hit. Power for sure. So close. Hard. My opponent's gonna ram the table and I lose this game. Law. Okay. Found them. F. Now the opponent's gonna win. I've been eliminated from this year's tournament. There's always next year. Yeah, I'm sure there is. What about challenge? I think that this is like this basic old pool. Sound is fine for me. Are you muted? No, it was, I had the game audio down a little bit low because I, from when we were playing championship bowling and the music was finally causing me to go insane, and I didn't want to inflict that on my viewers. Although this music is not really much better, and I love the part where it just stops in a second and then resets. Is novice, neophyte, no. 8, 9, evil offense. See, some of this stuff, I'm just like, what? What is that? So much time to figure out what you're gonna do. And that's going well for me. Boink. Oh, and yeah, hi Matt and Peeps. Thanks for stopping by for championship pool. Sorry. I'm behind out of here. Chess, where you just have a time in general. Oh no, it's counting up. Maybe that's what it is. Alright. I guess the lower the better, obviously. How soon can you clear the, how long it takes you to clear the board? Forever, that's how long. In. Fine. This one looks like an easier shot anyways. In? Yeah! Man, if I didn't have a little ghost ball telling me where it was gonna maybe go, it would be horrible. And even then, I've noticed that it's not 100% accurate. There's some variation here. One point. Hooray! I cooked this at just the right angle. I mean, technically, I should be able to. If I was a pro pool player like the NES wants me to believe I am. Wait, what? Did it break? It broke. It's a good old crashy bashy. What a jerk. Try and... oh, great, fine. 8-ball tournament again. Tails, sure. Your opponent sank some balls, and then he missed. Okay. I'm Stripes. Eight ball. That, oh man, I missed. I guess eight ball is probably what I'm used to, I think, regular pool rules. does happen. Maybe this one now. Obviously a better shot. It's a D-pad, so there's a minimum amount of movement that you can, it's gonna have to take. This is obviously a little bit less because it's zoomed in more, but we'll try. Let us hit it, see what happens. What happens if I miss? I miss, so then he gets to finish it off and open table so I get a picture stripes or. Solid. Hit that red button. Oh, beautiful. Yes. And now I'm back to this. stuff. Come on, Mama. Friends table on fire. I'm solid again. Well, I don't know where I can get this bad boy. I just let him see what happens, whether or not he's gonna finish it off. Yep. I missed. He sank some, then missed some. Choice, but I hope that one was... Oh, scratch. Oh. Mist. Oof. Well, that is championship pool. It's kind of a toughy one. It does give you a lot of cues and stuff, but it can get a little tough to aim and everything like that, and then the accuracy is... There's only so much accuracy you can get with a D-pad. It comes down to how fast you want the cursor to move. It's either going to be grindingly slow and very accurate, or faster and less accurate. You got to kind of play the balance when it comes to digital, especially, when it's just either on or off. There's no analog to it. But, not a bad pool game. I really respect that freestyle mode. As far as including it in a game for, you know, multiplayer parties or just to mess around with, that's pretty cool. So, anyhow, keep playing those NES games, and we'll see.